2008. Why do we have a financial meltdown? Go back and study the Community Reinvestment Act. When government all of a sudden gets into the mortgage industry, when we create an agency like Fannie Mae and Freddie Mac, when we lower down the standards for lending, when we get rid of Glass-Steagall, and we now start to securitize our mortgages, and we sell off bag mortgages throughout our own financial industry and overseas, if government gets out of the way of the private sector, it would not have happened in 2008.